college for you. All you gotta do, buddy, is give a presentation on climate change.
I can do that blindfolded.
Okay, no, that's easy, because you'll be behind the podium and we'll be underneath it. Get through the presentation no matter what we do to your lower half. Hashtag testicles. I haven't been as excited in a while. We have a lot of good ideas, fellas. Good work all around. Congratulations.
My name is James Murray. Thank you so much for coming here today. I am an expert on environmental studies, and I'm going to take you through a presentation that we've put together on climate change.
All right, are we right back?
CFCs, you've all heard of them. CFCs are what's in aerosol cans, sprays, and it has
what
changed
it got?
The way you
it's
live.
Like what?
3/4 of the world still allows... It is...
Oh, I heard it!
Look at that! Hold it together!
Okay. More radiation hits the Earth. Dramatic increase in cancer, as I mentioned.
3...
Next slide! And their climate, their environment is changing quicker than we can stop.
Nice, classic.
This jet stream is not just over America.
Yeah, I heard of the jet stream about to happen.
It goes around the entire world, circles the... In the U.S., we only focus on a hurricane that hits, and it seems like it's a fluke one-in-a-century hurricane.
Now step out.
The Earth is changing at a level that is unsustainable.
That is a lot! Let me make sure they can see in the back row.
Now, when glaciers melt, the massive weight on the Earth's crust is reduced.
That's gonna hurt. What the? Okay, Mark, walk out.
Now, the polar ice caps. At the current rate of retreat, all of the Glacier National Park, will be gone. Next slide. The pain of pollution.
Shoes. Nice.
Many of the actions that...
That's so weird.
Now, the 3 different lines. You can see... Pollution content in our atmosphere is going to increase tenfold.
This audience must be like, this guy is absolutely insane.
Let's move on.
I'm up.
Okay.
I got a friend.
Now, the sea level is rising. They say that...
Oh my god.
The global sea level has risen by 9 inches. What?
Hi.
Oh my god!
Let's talk about climate. Daily activities that could affect climate change.
There you go. Nice job, buddy. Nice job.
If you had bought local produce...
All right, come on back, Joey. Yeah.
The change that would cause...
Hey, Mark, why don't you just take a stroll from behind that podium?
If you had just chosen to eat local and to buy local, that change would be dramatic.
Yes!
Change is a coming. Better make sure it's the right kind of change. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Well done.